Here you can see, 1/2 inch. So as you saw there, we're bandaging this little pony as she still has the swelling in her legs.